I was seated one day in a downtown cafe at a window that looked on the street, when a face caught my eye in a crowd passing by, and I hastily sprang to my feet. 'Twas my sister's sad face I had left home to trace. In her pride she had left us one day, and it brought back to me as plain as could be my mother, as I heard her say, "If you should see your sister, do not reproach your blame. Tell her how I've missed her. I love her just the same. Say, my darling, the words that you brought her, whether in spite or shame. Say that she's still my daughter. Whisper your mother's name." There were tears on her face as she passed by the place, and I hastily sprang to her side. And as we walked along, I said, "No, we were wrong. We're sorry we wounded your pride. Your sweetheart is true and still waiting for you. We are willing, now you should wed. If you'll only come back, you can marry your Jack. And please your dear mother, who says, if you should see your sister, do not reproach her blame. Tell her how I've missed her. I love her just the same. Say, my darling, the words that you brought her, whether in spite or shame. Say that she's still my daughter. Whisper your mother's name."